Have you calculated how much further we have to go?
Another 11 kilometers.
We should stay here for the night.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Actually, we've made better time than I expected.
I'll take that as a compliment.
As it was intended.
Jean-Luc, I'm afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Forgive me if I don't act surprised.
Sovak did pay me to hand over the disc.
So you did steal it?
It wasn't stealing. The professor had died. I had already spent 5 years of my life tracking down the Utah.
But you took Sovak's money.
It was the only way I could afford to get to Risa. As for Sovak, he got exactly what he deserved.
Well, any woman who can beat a Ferengi at his own game bears watching.
I'll take that as another compliment. I'm flattered.
Well, we should get some sleep.
You know, Jean-Luc, it's lucky for you we met. If it wasn't for me. If it wasn't for me, you'd still be back there sitting in the sun, relaxing.
That happens to be why I came to Risa.
I'm sure you hated every minute of it. That kind of vacation isn't for a man like you. You need excitement.
Excitement? Mm-hmm. Spending the night in a damn cave. Chasing after something we shall probably never find.
You're enjoying yourself, aren't you?
Yes.
I just wanted to hear you say it.
Good. Now, let's get some sleep.
Get that look on your face when you thought I was offering you to Maharon.
No, that was a simple misunderstanding.
You did seem a little disappointed when I turned you down.
You are outrageous.
Thank you. Pretty stimulating yourself. Don't you see? We're a lot alike. It's probably why we get along so well.
You call this getting along?
Fine. We don't get along. We're not getting along.
I didn't say that.
No. If you want to believe that we're not getting along, that's all right with me. It's... Still think I'm trouble?
I'm sure of it.
Lots of beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.